hours since Tech Donner to share the stories of the four Congressional Medal of Honor recipients standing before you.
Bruce Crandall. Major Bruce Crandall distinguished himself by extraordinary heroism as a flight commander in the Republic of Vietnam while serving with Company A, 229th Assault Helicopter Battalion, 1st Cavalry Division. On November 14th,